With my ERC project, Treasures Digging into Dwarf Galaxies, I'm going to use very old stars to understand some of the first systems that formed in the universe. If people think about the Milky Way, they picture this beautiful disk galaxy with spider arms and a bright bulge in the middle. But I'm not sure everyone has thought about how the Milky Way came to be the way that we see it today. And what we understand now and what we know is that very early in the universe, the Milky Way was much smaller than it is today, but then it experienced many mergers with smaller galaxies combined with the Milky Way, so it became larger and larger. And we know this, for example, because we know that there are dozens of these small dwarf galaxies orbiting the Milky Way, and we can see them around today. And also we see these big streams of stars covering a large fraction of the sky, which are really dwarf galaxies that are being ripped apart by interaction with the Milky Way. So we can see these mergers happening in real time. These systems are very interesting because they guard some of the basic history of our Milky Way, but until now it has been very difficult to target the stars in these systems. But now there is a big new instrument at the telescope in Chile that is called VISTA. And this telescope allows us to target 2,400 stars at once over a large area of the sky. So I designed a survey that is called Four Dwarfs that aims to really dig into these dwarf galaxies and their stellar streams. So right now, surveys of these systems contain maybe a dozen stars or a few hundred stars, but with this new survey for dwarfs, I will target more than 100,000 stars in these systems. So we're completely entering a new era. And with my ERC project, Treasures Digging into Dwarf Galaxies, I will use all of this data to try to really make a big impact on science by understanding the first stars, by trying to understand the origin of the chemical elements, how elements like carbon and iron and gold were formed and distributed throughout the universe, but also trying to understand how the Milky Way and other galaxies like it formed through very many mergers of smaller dwarf galaxies. So by combining all of this together, we can really, hopefully, start to understand the evolution of our Milky Way from the cosmic dawn and until the present day.